Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Brenda Davis, Scrappity-Doo-Dah. Let me show you what I got at Jodann's. I would have showed you on my last video, but it got kind of long. So let me show you what I got. I got some of these sponges that will be different for different textures. I think those will be fun to try those out. I have different little textures in there that'll put some paint on them and put them on your backgrounds. Okay, there's another one right there. Okay, I got this. Let's see if we can see it. Let me get it out for you just a second. Okay, this is what it looks like. It's real thin paper, but you can use it in junk journaling. It's really collage paper. It looks really, really neat. I really like it. Got that at Jodann's. Okay, let's see what else we got. We got this, another one. And I'll show you what that looks like. It's collage paper also. It is really, really neat. I like that. And it's a pretty good roll there. So we got that. Okay, let's see what else we got in here. Got some paint for some background. This is Barn Red Paint. So we got that. And oh, there's another sponge. I think those sponges will be neat for backgrounds and, you know, decorating the backgrounds. We got those. Got this. This is hot chocolate paint. So we got that one. And we got this, and it's black. Black, got that. Just to kind of mess with the backgrounds. Okay, now let me show you my paper that I got. I got this for me. And I got this collage paper. I think that is really, really neat. I love that. And I got two of those. And I got this one. Some more collage paper. I think that is cool too. Then I got this paper. It's really thick. Got that. Now this will be for Jennifer. I'm going to send it to her. I'm going to look at Hobby Lobby to see if they have any strawberry paper there. So I got this for her. I think that's adorable. Hope she likes it. Got this one also. I should have maybe got two of them, but she can start out with that and see if she likes it for her junk journaling. And then I got this for her. And I got this is the Halloween paper. And one more sheet right there of little pumpkins. So this is my haul from Jodann's. I haven't been in there for a long time. I really like what I got. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And as always, thanks for